There are thousands of rental properties in New York City that are facing short-term regulations, and we're going to have to force to shut down. Our job was to come to New York City and convey the message of listing those properties on an alternative platform so that they can legally operate. That message was received, it was welcomed, and we're on to the next city.